Oxley is one of the many Shippens players who are Netball World Cup debutants.
I started playing netball in my primary. That was inter-houses at Kawala Primary School. Then I joined St. Mary's Chitende, where I got a scholarship. I'm now at the university while playing with KCCA Netball Club.
Nonkuse, who joined Shippens in 2019, says being at the 2023 Netball World Cup is a dream come true.
Being on the national team feels so good, and I'm so proud of myself, and my family is so proud of me, that's what I could say. And it has given me a number of opportunities, exposure, and I've inspired a number of people out there, a number of girl children, and I've been able to travel to a few countries, and I believe I'm still traveling more, yeah.
Playing for KCCA at a club level, the 25-year-old born to Chivumbi, Georgia Williams, and the late Betty Nakachwa was raised in Kawala, a Kampala suburb.
I'm born from Kawala. I've lived in Kawala my past 24 years, and I was born from there. A number of people know me. I could say I'm a celebrity. I was raised by a single mother. She's deceased by now. Nakacha Bet, may her soul rest in peace. My dad is George William Chivumbi.
Nonkuse has had best moments in netball journey, as she narrates.
My dreams as a player, I can say that I'm already living my dreams, some of my dreams. As a netball player, when you're growing, you wish to have a club, a netball club, and I'm having that. To play at the national team, I'm already at the national team. So my dream at the moment could be to play outside of Uganda and receiving better payments. As you know, netball here in Uganda, we don't earn a lot. I wish I could play from outside Uganda.
Nora Lokse joined the Shippens in 2019, though she was not lucky enough to make it to the final squad that played the 2019 Netball World Cup in Liverpool. In 2021, she played a vital role as the Shippens won the Paint Series in Windhoek, Namibia. She was also instrumental as the team finished second at the Netball Africa Championships that were held in Namibia the same year.
Playing at Netball World Cup for the first time, it means a lot to me as a player, because I once got an opportunity. I was summoned in 2019, but I wasn't able to travel with the team. I didn't make it. So this time around, hopefully, I'm going to be part of the team. I'm super excited. I can't wait to play my first World Cup.
This year's Netball World Cup is set for July 28th to 6th August. Uganda is placed in Group D alongside New Zealand, Singapore, and Trinidad and Tobago. I'm Olivia Nakate, reporting for the news.